Hello, hello, welcome to my channel. What's up everybody? I hope everybody's had a good day, evening, or night, depending on where you are. So yes, everybody, I hope everybody's having a good day. I've been sick for the past few days. So lovely to get out of the house. But welcome to one of my vlogs that I'm currently right now. You guys, I'm walking to local coffee shop because yesterday, you guys, was coffee day, coffee espresso day. Sorry, you guys. Yes, I do have a mask on right now. But yeah, you guys, yesterday was coffee day, and if you guys know me, know I love my coffee. And I'm very sad that I missed it, you guys. So, to honor that day, we are going to get a coffee right now. So I'll be getting a coffee, and then I'm gonna be ordering my brother a mango smoothie. But yes, you guys, we are out and about, and the trees. Oh my gosh, the scenery behind me is beautiful. Luckily though, there's no underage kids because I don't want to get, you know. But yes, I was thinking about filming when I got close to my destination. Because then I'd be like, yes, I know what to talk about. Woohoo! Yes, you guys, I've been, like I said, I haven't been feeling too great. Coughing, sore throat, and just, it's been bad, you guys. That's why I haven't been broadcasting too much, too long, but I am back to broadcasting. I am back to creating videos. Which I am still gonna go post the Hobby Lobby video. The craft store, you guys. But yeah, you guys, I am gonna be doing the Hobby Lobby video. I don't have the date or time, but well, we'll make a day for that. But guys, you guys gotta love the scenery here. I love the scenery. Gosh, I love my nature. But I'm too upset too that my diamond art kind of fell over, you guys. I think I was getting pretty good with that with my diamond art. I don't know if I can film by the coffee shop. It's not a you can go in barista like some places. It is more like a sit outside area. But I can't believe I missed the National Coffee Day. Gosh. Because if you see me in my other broadcasts and in my life, you know I'm a coffee drinker. So missing an important day like this, or like yesterday, plus, you know, this is my first time vlogging out of the house. I normally I vlog in my room, you guys, but Normally, I don't know. I think I'm normally too shy when I videotape. I am very shy. I don't like videotaping when I'm out of the house because I know people are looking at me and I get weirded. You know, and like to me it's like seeing groups of people. Yeah. So. But thank you guys for being here. Welcoming everyone into my vlog because you guys are all amazing. You know, I mean there's days I wish I could give back, and being sick, feeling sick, and not being on live made me so sad and disappointed because I miss talking to lots of wonderful, inspirational people and people that will actually boost you up when you are down and feeling sick. So I kind of am missing that, but now, you know, I hope, you know, things are better now that I am actually vlogging. And I am crossing the street here, so right now I'm kind of like, I'm looking, you know. Because, oh my gosh, hold on. Me, I'm running. Well, technically, I don't run. But. I hope people don't ask about my mask. Like, yes, you guys, I'm getting over being cold. Even though I'm still sick. But. I'm happy to get out of the house. You know, the animals. You know, when you're sick, your animals, they're always around. But they're always around me, so. Supposedly I feel loved with all the animals, but I can't do it. Not today. I'm like snapping my fingers. But yes, I did do my eye makeup. Because I didn't want to look sick. And I wanted to feel good about myself. So I was like, you know what? Do some makeup today. You know, I could have done a whole tutorial on easy makeup. You know, just like flat out put on eyeliner. And just add some eyeshadow. Of course, I added the blue eyeshadow because, oh my gosh, I love blue. I like how it looks on me. Honestly, blue is my, like, nice tone for me. It's either blue or pink are my colors. And I'm like, that's why I'm wearing a pink coat and blue oil and blue eyeshadow. I'm almost to our local library in my town. It takes forever walking. I feel like I'm just gonna pause this video and then play back when I reach my destination. Hey guys, sorry, we're not at a destination. We are at the library. I'd like to remind you.
For those who were asking about how you can find me, Jan Everly.
Just getting a breather in. Because, yeah, like being sick, or I've been sick, kind of feel like,
well, contact me, check it out, check out the YouTube, and have a good time with it. We'd like to go out with one last tune. I love this band. I love that the leader is so involved, just so involved with the
orchestra. So, yeah, we are at.
Well, he does so very many of his own vocals, and, you know, it sort of fits the band. Woody Herman is somebody who spent a lot of time with instruments, instrumentation.
So, yeah, you guys, sorry, I'm just kind of resting. But, you know, you can see, like, the building. It's like the background building.
I hope you had a good time. I had a great time. So join me next time here on Swing Time. Have a great week and a safe. So long, everybody.
You guys, it's awesome to get fresh air. So, yeah, we are at the library, by the library building. But yes, you guys, like I said, I've been sick, and that's why I have this on. It's not because of the rude comments that people's been giving me about my mouth or anything like that, which we don't tolerate that. I don't tolerate that or bullying of any kind. I just want my channel to be respected and just positive energy and just positive people. Like those comments about teeth or appearances, it's not okay with me. Because I have a big heart and I'm a very caring person. And I like to show people how much I care or how much I want to give, you know, I want to give to others. And it's hard when those comments are coming in and then all they want to do is just push me down, and I'm not doing that. I'm not going to be the type that's going to be like, well, you know, no, that's not me. You know, people nowadays are like okay, you know, with certain differences, but then when it comes to me and I have the same differences except for my mouth, then they make comments. But I did do a short video, guys, if you haven't seen it. It had pictures of London. And at the end, it had Austin Powers in it, and his favorite sayings like "Yeah, bye bye." You know, we all love that character. I love that actor. I love the character of Austin Powers, and what he represents. But yeah, you guys, we're gonna Hello. I'm doing well today. How are you doing? But yeah, even sometimes around my neighborhood and stuff, you see people and they want to talk to you too, but they don't know me. And even though they don't know that I'm feeling or I'm, you know, trying to make it, you know, as a creator, it's good to see them laughing and want to interact with you. It makes you feel good. That makes this awesome. But yeah. But yeah, my throat, I'm sounding a little bit better. Right now it's just a mucus. I wish I should have brought my cough drops with me on this walk. But yeah, you guys, all I'm doing is, oh, you're gonna hear that. This week is the airplane show around our town. So I know the airplane show happened in a few other places lately. Now I guess it's our place's turn to have a week full of jets floating around doing loopy loops, and just two loud noises, like. Yeah, where there's like loud loop-de-loops and jets and airplanes and stuff, you guys. Hello. But yeah, I'm not too fond with jets, and noises like that in general, I just dislike. I just like loud noises, certain noises. I don't enjoy the loud firework noises. I know they're pretty, but to me it sounds like gunfire, and I'm not all about that. And I have my reasons why gunfire. And then, like, last night, I was trying to go to bed. Is that my dad's truck? No? Maybe? I don't know. So, like, last night, too, sometimes, like, I think I hear fireworks, but they're probably not fireworks. They're probably, like, shootings. I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm not too sure. And that kind of, like, worried me and stuff at nighttime, but... I don't know. Okay, so my brother wants a mango smoothie with whip. Okay. I'm gonna have a medium. Normally I go with the caramel. Like a caramel frappe. Since it's like October, I like to try something like maybe like a pumpkin. We all like that pumpkin flavor. Very nice pumpkin. Oh. I don't know. I was waiting until that person came back. Nice shit, the Rolling Stones.
Yeah.
Amazing people. Okay, now you guys are gonna go. How's it going? Good morning. Okay, guys, let's go get a coffee. Okay, so making sure, like, trying not to get too much of the personal, you know, because we don't want the personal stuff showing. You know. Well, It might seem a little bit personal thing, but as long as we're moving. Maybe a little bit personal. Oh, you're gonna hear the jets, and you're gonna still see the jets. Amazing. Like that cartoon guy, or not that cartoon guy, but oh great, they closed down the streets. That's not amazing. Something scouts. Okay, guys, request the coffee. Coffee day. Ugh. Okay, I shouldn't have ate that. Dad got us a McDonald's. And there are McDonald's like everywhere. And you don't eat that when you're not feeling good. Because now I want to like stop and like bleh. That would be a cute picture. Yeah. But I'm still glad to do a vlog going into the coffee shop. You know, and it's good that you guys get to hear the airplanes too. If you guys love the airplanes, we'll go this way. Man, it's like a little bit shy when there's people coming in. I don't know. Yes, I'm feeling shy, insecure, whatever, you know. That's just me. Hersa just did a Yui. Girl, it's not good to do a Yui. Okay, you guys. Request our destination. Hold on, I'm gonna pause you guys. Hold on. Hey you guys, welcome, I'm back here. So we went to Dutch. I got my orders. I'll show you what I got. I got a pumpkin. Like a brutal punk, I don't know. But it does look pretty tasty. And my brother got his mango, which I will show you. So this is my brother. Oops, I can't show you that right now. This movie here, and then we got my coffee here. Oops, should not do it. Got my coffee here. Sorry, guys. Trying not to give too much personal information out. See, you can see me there. So yeah, we got my brother's drink here. There we go. My drink. Nom, nom, nom. Sorry, you guys. My um, I have to talk to my mom to get a ride. So I have to go find a spot. I am finding a spot. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for those who are watching my channel, watching me going on my adventure to my coffee shop. Looks like I did my hair. People think that they're trying to be so cool with cars, I don't know. But you guys, thank you again for joining. If you guys like any of my videos, please hit the like button, ring the bell, and welcome, and thank you for returning subscribers, and for new subscribers are all welcome to my channel. Wait, I did that backwards. Sorry, you guys. Bloopers, cut one. Also, for awesome videos, upcoming videos, and videos that you don't want to miss out, like going to Hobby Lobby, and for a bonus to hang out with your girl right here, please subscribe to my channel, you guys. I do appreciate all of you guys. Cheers. Coffee. National Coffee Day. Woohoo! Bye, you guys. And stay sweet. And have a good day.